Hey guys, Sol here, and normally this is where I would talk about the run, but to be honest, there's not much to say. I wanted to run a full Final Fantasy VII comp. There's three enemies, which means you can just nuke the stage to ash. 79% and 49%, the enemies will inflict a frame debuff on your party. You're going to want to cleanse that ASAP. And the orb is brave damage by effect, so poison, or, you know, sap or whatever. You guys know the drill. This is nothing. This stage is nothing. Instead of talking about the stage, I'd like to use this time to kind of use my platform for something good. I'm likely sitting in front of thousands of you right now, or will be, so it's a little nerve-wracking when I put it that way. Hello. But I just want to tell you guys that you're doing okay. You're doing good. The world is in desperate need of healing. The world is more than ever in need of some good. And it's very, very hard at times to remember that you're doing good. You're doing a good job. You're doing the best you can. It's very easy to lose sight of the little things that go right because oftentimes so much goes wrong. You know, I'm the dad of two kids. I work a full-time job. I have a beautiful wife that I try and give as much time to as I can. I have friends that I don't give nearly enough time to. And then I have my personal life, like, you know, my hobbies, YouTube. I barely have enough time in the day, really. It's very frustrating sometimes. And I often feel like sometimes, you know, I'm not giving people enough time. But I think I'm doing okay. And I want to tell you that. You, the viewer, you're doing okay. And I'm proud of you for getting this far. Because life is so fucking hard sometimes. It really is. It really is. It's very easy to feel like something's not going right because you don't have all the answers. You don't know what you want to do. You know, whether you're working a job you hate or you're in school and you just can't wait to get out or whatever. Life is hard. But you're going to get through it. You're going to get through it. Think about all the things you've conquered. Sure, you have a long way to go. But look at where you've come from. Look at all the things you've done. All the things you've triumphed over. Things you didn't think you'd triumph over. Successes you didn't think you'd have. And yet you did. And you'll have plenty more to come where that came from. I feel like I butchered that a little bit. Whatever. This is all off script, obviously. So, forgive me if I trip. But, yeah. I was inspired to do this because of a very random act of kindness that I was present for. It just inspired me to do this and to pay this kind of thing forward. So for all of you that watch my content, thank you from the bottom of my heart for giving me the time of day, for watching my stuff, for inspiring me to do things I never thought in a thousand years I'd be doing. I love making videos. I love catering to y'all. It's so much fun. And remember that even if you don't believe in yourself, your friends and your family will. And I believe in you too. You're doing great. I'm proud of you for getting this far. Keep it up, okay? You're gonna get through this. If you're struggling, you're gonna get through it. There's beautiful days ahead. All right. So, thank you guys for listening. Enjoy the run. I'll talk to you guys again here very soon. Take care.
Let's go. とっておきがある。受け取れ。 準備よし。おっと、感謝とっておきです。